Hello guys, this is your friend, the Great Logis, and I'm back again with another awesome video. And please know guys, this is not a leaning table on my desktop. This is the latest Asus Vivo Book that we have just received in our studio. And we are going to find out what's inside the box, tell you every single thing about it, set it up for you, and tell you an opinion on what we think about this beauty that sits inside this box. So before I get on to taking it out of the box and setting it up for you, can I please request you to press the subscribe button and the notification icon if you're watching us on YouTube. If you're watching us on Instagram, there's a small little follow text there. Just press there and we can share our love there. On TikTok, there's a small little plus button on the right hand side. On Facebook, there is a follow right in front of you. So just go on and press that so that we keep sharing our love everywhere we go. We're also there on the web, www.greatlobbyist.com is the address. And now I'm going to straight away get on to taking this out of the box and setting it up for you. So don't go anywhere. Keep watching. Press the subscribe button and notification icon in time. Cheers. Hello guys, I'm back and we're going to start unboxing the Asus VivoBook 15 OLED. We've just received it. We're going to start finding out what's inside the box and tell you every single thing about it. By the time I open this, please press the subscribe button and the notification icon for sharing all the love. And as we open it, we straight out see this gorgeous piece of hardware. So we're going to keep this on the side and see what kind of ports it carry. So let's turn this around. And that is an adapter, a portable one, which is not a Type-C. So that one there. Let's take this out. And we're going to see if there's anything under it. And some paperwork right here. This is a small little envelope. Let's find out what's inside this envelope. Oh, there's some stickers to customize it. So if you go a little punk, those are the kind of stickers that you can put on your laptop. And these are all inspired by VivoBook. So quite chic, I would say. Look at that. So we don't need them right now. So we're going to keep this on the side and put this box down here and focus on this beauty right here. So what do you think? I think it is a pure Gen Z product. Looks quite elegant, not very heavy. You've got aluminium alloy and plastic combination on the body. So lightweight, not very heavy at all. And so basically aluminium and plastic give it a little bit more durable. And I like this, the unique color blocked enter key, fantastic. And let's close this and so that you can look at the ports. On one side, we've got the micro SD card port, 3.5mm jack, Type C, Type A, HDMI, and power inlet. On the other side, we've got two Type A ports. So fantastic. So two of these USB, these are USB Type 2 USB 2.0 Type A, and then this is USB 3.2 Generation 1 Type A, and then the Type C, of course, an audio jack and micro SD card. So beautiful, comes in two beautiful colors. This one here is in the black, and then it also covers in transparent silver. And one thing uniquely you'll notice is the fingerprint scanner is on the touchpad itself. So quite different than something which you've not seen when you're doing laptops at all. Beautiful, three-sided nano edge display. So you'll probably see at the bottom on the sides, pretty narrow bezels of 6.1 mm each, giving you 85% screen to body ratio. And let's turn this on and see if it has been set up. 15.6 inches of OLED HDR nano edge display with 100% DCI-P3 color gamut, 1920 by 1080 on the resolution, and of course 400 nits of brightness with 0.2 milliseconds of response time.
Anton validated to Renlen or the ICAIR certification as well. So, and 178 degrees of viewing angle. So look at that. Isn't that a beauty? Now, when you play videos on this, you get yourself, you got yourself Asus True to Life video technology, which is basically intercepts the images and the videos, enhances them, and you know, and by analyzing every single pixel, optimizes the brightness as contrast of the screen and the color to give you 150% improvement in the contrast and overall video quality, which is fantastic. And that's why you get this huge widescreen. I mean, I love the width of it. That gives you so much room to play with and have fun with, you know. Perfect for entertainment, perfect for work, perfect for education. Wouldn't go down with when it comes to, you know, VivoBook with super hi-fi gaming. But yes, you can do still play some great games here on this laptop as well. So, because under the hood, it's got, this one has got Intel Core i5 processor with, it also comes in i7 chipset as well. NVIDIA MX350 on the graphics, which 2 GB of GDDR5, which is a dedicated RAM memory for your graphics card. So you can expect great performance when it comes to the graphics. So even if you're playing the games, the performance is going to be fantastic. That's 3.5 times faster performance with integrated graphics cards, so which is fantastic. It works seamlessly with NVIDIA Optimus technology, giving you a perfect balance between long battery and great performance at the same time. That kind of a CPU, that kind of you know, graphics card needs great deal of RAM. It has options of up to 16 GB of RAM, up to 1 TB of 1 TB of PCIe SSD, and they've created another slot for 2.5-inch SATA 6 Gbps drive. So in case you want to expand in the future, you've got yourself an additional slot, so you can have more memory for storage as well. So you can go up to 2 TB of PCIe SSD as well. Fingerprint scanner, as we saw right here on the touch panel itself, and with when it comes to connectivity, it's got Wi-Fi 6 with Gig Plus, and a huge battery life of 42 watt hours. And this is lithium prismatic battery. So you can expect great power and even faster charging as well. Then combine that with Asus Intelligent Performance Technology, AIPT. Goodness me, you're gonna have fun with this one, don't want you? So that is amazing. So AIPT is basically sets the power limit one value to the processor from 15 to 28 watts. It also dynamically adjusts the power consumption according to the loading status and the temperatures, and achieving that quieter and cooler temperature with 40% performance enhancement. It has, you know, three different modes to achieve that with AIPT, which is performance, balance, and whisper mode. So you know what you're doing with your laptop, you're gaming, you're doing some creatives, or you're just watching some content or working on some sheets and emails. Depending on that, it will automatically adjust the requirement and give you that optimal output, a balance between great battery life, performance, and so on. So fantastic stuff there. When it comes to the keyboard, it's a full lit keyboard, as you can see, completely backlit. With 19 mm wide pitch, so you know, that gives you a more, your fingers a little bit more breathing space to work with, especially the ones with the thicker fingers. I don't have very thick fingers, so I work very well with even slightly narrow pitch, but this has got a wide pitch to give you that comfort with 0.5 mm dish shape indentation. So these are not flat key buttons, so you can there's a slight indentation which you don't see it, but it is there for your comfort and enhancing your typing experience with a 1.4 mm key travel distance. Now, when you have a great laptop, you need some great audio. So imagine Harman's certified and audio tuned with by the experts from Asus, Golden Ear team. So that is two amazing technology partners coming together to give you a lot of volume, richer bass, and enhanced around sound effect. It also comes with an Asus Audio Wizard software, so which has four intuitive presets built in, music, movie, gaming, and recording and speech. So when it comes to, and there's also a manual mode for advanced users. But when it comes to recording and speech and having a two-way communication with the HD camera right here, and you need great microphones. So this has AI cancellation in the microphones so that your communication with your peers, with your friends, family, and with your gaming pals can be smooth and absolutely crystal clear as well. So guys, I absolutely adore this one here. And I am really looking forward to enjoy this for the next few days as long as it sits in our office. So might as well put it to best use and enjoy the experience. And in that, I might create some footage to add in this video as well. So guys, go check it out. Let us know what you think. If you have any questions, do leave a comment at the bottom of the video. And there is a small little, subscribe button and the notification icon. Don't forget to press that so that I keep bringing all these amazing videos to you. And you get to keep getting all the notifications of what I'm bringing on board. And there's a lot of content coming up in the coming weeks. Some amazing products have come our way. And we are looking forward to sharing that with you as you subscribe to this. So guys, this is me signing off with Asus VivoBook 15 OLED. This is K513, your friend Great Lobbyist. Keep yourself safe. Peace.